The top 10 richest Hollywood film producers. Number 1. George Lucas. At the age of 74 and with a net worth of $5.6 billion, George Lucas is the creator of the Star Wars franchise. The first movie from the original trilogy was released in 1977. Under his production company, Lucasfilm, Lucas was given licensing and merchandise rights, since Fox believed the movie would be a disaster at the box office. However, the franchise became an instant success and earned him an Academy Award nomination. He returned as the producer for the next two sequels and earned a great deal of money. After 40 million Star Wars action figures were sold for over $100 million in 1978, Lucas also created the prequel series from 1999 to 2005, where Episode 1 grossed over $1 billion worldwide. He proved himself once more by creating another masterpiece, Indiana Jones. The first movie in this series was released in 1981, and it earned more than $389 million worldwide. Even though Lucas sold Lucasfilm to Disney in 2012 for $4.1 billion, he remains Hollywood's richest film producer to date. Number 2. Steven Spielberg, with a net worth of $3.7 billion. Aged 71, Steven Spielberg follows his friend George Lucas closely behind, with a net worth of $3.7 billion. His name is attached to blockbuster movies such as Jaws, Indiana Jones series, E.T. the Extraterrestrial, Jurassic Park series, and Saving Private Ryan. Spielberg also co-founded Amblin Entertainment and DreamWorks Studios, DWA, and became the executive producer of the Men in Black series and the Transformers series. He has been nominated for 7 Academy Awards and has won 3 of them for Schindler's List and Saving Private Ryan. His latest movie, Ready Player One, earned $582 million worldwide. Spielberg works as a consultant for Universal theme parks and earns millions of dollars per year in return. Number 3. Arnon Milchan. Arnon Milchan has a net worth of $3.6 billion and has produced over 132 movies under his production company New Regency Enterprises. Prior to joining the film industry, he transformed his bankrupt family business to a successful chemical company. Milchan's filmography includes movies from different genres. He has produced romantic comedies such as Pretty Woman, Mr. and Mrs. Smith, What Happens in Vegas, and Bride Wars, as well as blockbusters and critically acclaimed hits such as Fight Club, Gone Girl, Bohemian Rhapsody, The Revenant, and 12 Years a Slave. Overall, his movies have grossed $11 billion at the box office worldwide. Number 4. Thomas Tull. At the age of just 48, Thomas Tull has a net worth of $1.2 billion. Tull became a billionaire by following his heart and investing in movies based on comic books. He founded the production company Legendary Entertainment by raising $500 million and partnering with Warner Bros. In 2005, Tull is listed as the executive producer of Superman Returns 300, The Dark Knight, Hangover series, Inception, Man of Steel, Interstellar, and Jurassic World. In 2016, Legendary Entertainment was bought by Wanda Group for $3.8 million. Even though Tull left his position as CEO of the company in the next year, his net worth remains above $1 billion. Number 5. 69-year-old Steve Tisch has a net worth of $1.1 billion. Tisch has won a Golden Globe and an Academy Award due to his compelling projects. His earlier works such as Risky Business and Outlaws Blues were in box office hits, but they were widely appreciated by critics. However, movies like Forrest Gump earned him various prestigious awards. Tisch founded his production company, Steve Tisch Company, in 1986. It was merged with Black and Blue to form Escape Artists in 2001. Some of the movies listed under the company include The Pursuit of Happiness and Knowing Tisch. Became New York Giants chairman and executive vice president in 2005. He also inherited a large sum of money from his mother's shares in his father's company, Lowe's Corporation. Please like and subscribe for more videos.